Greetings and welcome from Jeddah for what promises to be a sensational slice of world-class motorsport. We're off to the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah street circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Russell. Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, and Yuki Tsunoda. Joe, Magnussen, and...
available.
pace back.
Speak for themselves.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.